Joe Jackson buried in same cemetery as son Michael. Jackson family patriarch Joseph Jackson has been buried in the same Southern California cemetery as his late son Michael. A source close to the family, who is not authorized to speak publicly, said Joe Jackson was laid to rest Monday in a private ceremony at Forest Lawn Memorial Park in Glendale. Jackson died Wednesday in Las Vegas at age 89 and is survived by wife Katherine, 8 children and dozens of grandchildren. Eldest son Jackie Jackson posted a photo of himself on Instagram Monday afternoon in a black suit and sunglasses while dressing one of his young twin sons in a similar suit. Michael Jackson was entombed in 2009 in the mausoleum at the Opulent Cemetery that is also the final resting place of Elizabeth Taylor and Walt Disney.